And we're back. Alright. So what I realized last time was that the plague guards, I can't see them in nightmare. Yep. So I gotta find this one, or I can move here to the bridge fort. So what should I do? I think I'll do this. Yes, 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 yes. Good kitty. Church on the hill. Bounty broke. I gotta go see that guy. So I should unlock this. Keep this for there. Sudden influence. I need influence.
What's on your mind?
I've got your back.
Let's go with Plonk. Just got the crossbow. How can I get influence? Find influence now, it doesn't work like that.
This morning, I found bugs in the coffee grounds. Again.
This guy. I can sell him some things.
Looking to trade.
He's there for half an hour. That's a lot of time. I don't like that gun. Take all this stuff. I need this stuff. I don't know if I'm gonna use the camp eater. Can I? I'll wait, because I'm moving anyway.
I can't carry anymore.
Let's start with that. He's right there, nice. My man. My girl, Grace.
I've got stuff you'll like.
Alright. Yes.
Lead the way.
How about we see what we've got? Alright.
Just give me a second. I'll get the other stuff. Should be enough. Baby, we got a new base lined up. The bridge fort.
Careful. I see a screamer.
There's screamers everywhere. I don't worry about that.
Let's see what we have here. Sure, sounds good.
Alright.
I had a day to live somewhere around here and fancied herself a survivalist.
Let's go claim our new base.
Uh-huh.
Of course I'll go with you.
That feral is fast. I need to be careful.
Yeah, ferals are no joke. Whoa. The hell was that? Gotta be careful and then proceed to slam the big rock.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up. I think.
Mini horde. Follow that road. What up? Look at that thing, man. It's practical.
With a little elbow grease, this could be a great place to stay.
At least I'll be able to build something big here. Only cost me 500. So that's good.
Most scavengers focus on big items.
This area is secure.
They'll add up when we need to trade.
I can destroy it, nice. Oh, that sucks. I'll make. Gym or shooting range? Go with gym. Somebody's shooting.
No place like home. Home just got better.
Let's just go looting, man. You know what? That's the plan. Nowhere in particular. I love it when she does that. Just fucking jump into the front seat.
They're on all sides now.
Alright, you deal with that with a car, man. Oh, this was just one.
Need to speed up.
Why? What's the big hurry?
No more hordes of slavering undead.
Nice.
Let's be our lucky day.
Something good in here?
Seriously, this is it?
Parts.
No can do. Hey, stuff.
Nice. It's always useful.
Huh.
More parts. That's it. I need scrap of circuity. Damn it, I don't know how to pronounce that. Hello! Just passing by.
Look out! Here it comes!
Ah, dude. What are you doing?
This might take some effort.
But yeah! That's how much effort I put in. Look at this, you open the door! Like, why don't you open the door when I can't? Silly girl. Plunk. Plunk, sorry. Oh, look at that.
That's one big, ugly juggernaut.
Oh, man. Oh man, he's right there. Oh god, he's coming. I gotta get the fuck out of here. Gotta get the hell out of here. Oh, it's okay, he's right there. Let's finish. Don't be afraid. I'm listening. That truck next.
I've looted this place.
Nothing at all. Where's that big bad? Oh, there he is. Keep going down the hill. Yeah, we're not done here. Let's check out this house. Oh.
Somebody did a good job of cleaning this place out.
Nothing in here. Maybe get it for the houses. Can destroy the two shitty bed bug I got.
Looking good. No more Zeds here.
God, I don't even have a... I can see the plague art. Damn, bro. You wanna get it? I don't even have explosives. Try. Why can't I see this one and I can't see the other ones? Because of my base?
Need to finish it.
Gotta aim properly. Alright, let's go see what we have. You're coming with me.
I'm listening.
Lead the way. What's on your mind?
I've got your back.
The hell, get the mag in. We can do this. After that, I'm gonna build outpost over there. Okay. Let's go destroy the plague.
I wonder what makes plague zombies cluster in these areas.
The heart.
There's a freak nearby.
Mad.
It's hard to believe this place was used by people once. Damaged! Just keep up the pressure!
I just dropped down a couple
times. Oh wait, reload! God, reload!
This is terrible!
Yes! No more Mr. Plagueheart.
You believe that? Like, it's a magnet. Oh no, she's really manually.
Just loaded my last magazine.
There's no ferals? There's a feral every time I... Every time I killed it on Dread, there was a feral. Oh well. Oh man, I cannot get a proper gun for the love of God.
This is a lot of stuff to carry.
Yes.
Went well. No influence for that? That's kinda bad.
Oh, good.
Snacks. Nice.
I'm listening.
Wow, look at all those rucksacks. Some Twinkies. No. Pack of booze filled chocolate. Alcohol and chocolate. Oh, I can specialize. Nice. That's amazing.
Yes.
I'll be back.
Yes.
Ah, I hate that. Try to go on that thing, maybe there's it's a railroad. Idiot.
Yes.
I'm right behind you. What's up?
I'll be right behind you.
I'm right behind you. What's up? When I was 14, I went through kind of a goth phase.
Oh, yeah?
It wasn't the music, and I wasn't
drank depressed. Coffee and smoked cigarettes.
I really like the clothes.
Oh, well, that's cool.
It's time we chose a boss.
I'm the boss. Can I pick a leader? Warlord. Ah, man, I already have the warlord leader. I'm a traitor. Warlord, man. Traitor, let's play with Carl a bit.
This is a bad idea.
I supposed to be resting. Where is everyone? Well, Feral here. So I need to talk to her. I'm missing a guy somewhere. I'm joking.
I think I'm actually happy here. That's kind of a surprise. No, not a chance.
I'm gonna try to walk to the Norma. Should. Let's do it. Oh God, three bloaters. As if they didn't hear that. Still chasing me. Slowly, surely.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this might just clear up.
It's like he's right behind me. Where is Norma?
It's clear, but we can't really secure this place with a plague heart so close by.
Where pretty damaged. I got my doors back. So check out the house. That's plenty of fuel. Influence, please. No? Oh, man. Oh, they built the fence that I destroyed. Right.
Gotta stay clear of that cloud.
Good. Another bloater. How many bloaters, man? Like, Jesus.
Damn, it's locked.
And there's a safe. The only box I didn't check.
What we came for. Fantastic.
Nice. Didn't see it coming. So, what's next? God damn it. Yeah, but let's go check that thing out. That's kind of clear.
Oh yeah, this place could come in real handy as an outpost. It won't work.
You. Let me live in peace. Some gas.
Sweet.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. More gas. Nice. Let's head back. Show yourself in front of my car.
Can one of you folks come over and give us a hand?
Baby. Oh, it's still there. Dude, look at this. Oh, man.
I'm coming to you.
Well, thanks.
I was right there, girl. Whoa. You mother of... Let's go. You guys done? Thanks for helping, man. Don't feel free to intervene anytime.
Take care. Take care.
Okay, wait, I'll trade first. There's a truck here. Is that the truck you're talking about? What the hell? It's like right there.
We're mechanics. I'm teaching our newbie the ropes. It's a slow process.
I'm fine, by the way. Thanks for asking.
Oh, man, our truck is trashed. Let's hope the parts are still there.
I think this is what we're looking for.
Hardest mission of all time.
Oh, hell yeah.
So you're like a car mechanic or something?
That's right. I wanna set up shop, get some of the busted cars around here working again. Gotta do something, right?
Got it.
Doesn't do much damage. It's better than nothing. Oops. Did I just steal her parts?
It's time for us to build some goodwill with the neighbors. Mm-hmm.
That was easy. Oh, I'm missing the part. Oh no, man, come on.
Later.
Ah. Sell some stuff. $17. Nope, I'm not selling that.
How's it hanging?
Sean is pretty
good to
weak.
See you.
He's a mechanic.
What's shaking?
She's another mechanic. Just boring. Go get that outpost. Finally.
Plague zombies in all directions. Better be careful.
You can't dodge, man. That's crazy. That's a cat. It's not a feral. It's a cat. Ooh, floaters. Not dying. And then finally, there's the jug. Come here, you. I'll kill you with my car. He pushed the zombie down. That's funny, I didn't know he could do that. Wow. How you like that? How you like them apples? Whoa. Don't go too far, there's a feral and stuff over there. Whoa. Yeah, shoot him.
Trouble.
frugal, not too much stress in a car. Look at my car, it's all bumped up. Let's go get that outpost.
Time and make it even better. Yeah, just a little bit. Getting on my nerves. Come on. No, it's Plague Art territory. Not much to see. Okay, nothing more to see here.
Look what I found. Nope, I said go down. I'm gonna try to jump. Want to try taking out a play guard by myself? Yeesh.